Fra Filippo Lippi introduce his self-portrait in the scenes from the life of the Virgin Mary in Spoleto Cathedral. He was one of the firsts to do it.